part of my pain. Man, these motherfuckers think this shit a game. I don't fuck with lanes, these hoes be playing games. I'm just trying to get rich and live my fucking life, fuck the fame. I'm trying to get rich off my pain. Man, these motherfuckers think this shit a game. I don't fuck with lanes, these hoes be playing games.
What's good, Mafia? It's your boy, Broke Boy Brad, and I'm about to react to Nicki Minaj, Hard White, from the Queen era, you feel me? Let's get into it. A fact, because them Nicki features definitely go hard. Everybody really trying to win them features. You see how the industry blackball it, but at the same time, it's people that really be going crazy for a Nicki feature, because everybody know Nicki features don't miss.
Olivia Jordan's on my baby Winnie. Partying in Paris, these bitches is embarrassed, because they know I'm the queen. I still didn't pick a heiress. Mirror, mirror, who's the fairest? You the motherfucking fairest. When I drop on his watch, I don't know about 150. To be. These hoes is on the gram, they keep pitching the key. About the cop, never land, might pull up in the tree. You got bars and still broke, might as well took a plea.
That's a straight bar. And it got two meanings, like most of Nicki shit. You got bars but still broke, you might as well took a plea. Like, you say you can rap but you broke. What the fuck? And then, like, that mean do something else. And then you, instead of going to jail, you take a plea deal. So, yeah, you should. Might as well take a plea. The GOAT.
Me in the bando, or would you rather move with Don Pablo? Work hard just to get her back. Work hard just to get her back. No stun gun. I'm the Billy Billy Goat, the goat, the goat's here. Vintage Hermes by Jean-Paul Gaultier. Lagerfeld customized my gold chair. I run the point, you bitches just go cheer. Look at my knockoffs, I told them knock it off. Anything that Nicki do, you know they knock it off. Put my crown on again and I'ma knock it off. Anything with Nicki in it, they gon' pop it off. I mean profit off, my plug drop it off. You see them copy in my hair, tell them chop it off. With the top is off. You know, see, I'm don't grid when I'm dropping off. I ain't never play the whole position. I ain't never have to strip to get the pole position. Hoes is this?
I ain't never play the whole position. I ain't never had to strip to get the pole position. She ain't have to be a stripper to get numbers and a win. You know how they vote on polls? They vote for the best rapper, best this. She ain't have to become a stripper. She have to be a stripper first to get to all of what she getting. Y'all know what that was for.
Okay, these hoes is wishing. You're in no position to come for O's position. I ain't moving weight, but I'm in a dope position.
Work hard just to get her back. Work hard just to get her back.
The queen of rap. I'm gonna cut it for the copyright. Nicki, that's hard right from my queen era. Nicki always gonna come through. She gonna always be the queen. Y'all let me know for real in the comments what y'all want to see next. Y'all gotta let me know so I can know what to do and what y'all want to see. I'm going off what y'all demanded. So y'all let me know. I'm going to react to these videos, and y'all run them up. We running up Nicki streams, all that. Let's go. And I want the YB fans, too. I love attaching myself with the artists that the industry hate and helping run these numbers up. So let's run these numbers up.